Hello guys and welcome back. This is part two to the pepper sweet and spicy sriracha sauce with chestnuts. So go ahead and check out the video on how I do the orange chicken. It's simple. You just cut the chicken and dip it in cornstarch, but before that you would marinate it in soy sauce and garlic and a little rice wine vinegar for about 30 minutes, and then you deep fry it until it's like this. It looks like this until you saute it in the sauce. And for our sauce, check out the video for our simple sriracha, honey, and ketchup spicy sauce. So let's get started. So in a pan, you'll have your oil. And then you'll just start sauteing your pepper. You can tell that oil is hot. And you can add whatever vegetables you want with this, but I like peppers and chestnuts, so I want to start sauteing those. Water chestnuts makes it delicious. And this is another take on stir fry. And over here I have my chow mein ready, and over here I have my steamed rice, jasmine rice, so you can tell it's going to be a great meal today. Check out the video for that simple stir fry noodles. Okay. Let's get ready to saute this so I can show you guys step by step. So we have our noodles sauteing. Well, our vegetables, excuse me. So our vegetables are right here. And we want those to saute for a little bit until they're tender. You can put whatever vegetables you want. It's great with snow peas, it's great with bell peppers, onions, it just makes it so much more better. And then you get more vegetables in your diet. And then again, we have our pre-fried orange chicken. Look how crispy that is. You just dip marinated chicken that's been marinating in soy sauce for about 30 minutes and dip it in cornstarch and put it in the hot oil and fry it. This is how you get that Chinese type texture. Look at this, it's pretty, huh? So I have that getting ready. So over here, we're still sauteing our peppers and everything. Then we're gonna start getting ready to add our chicken. Now this is pre-fried already. Check out the recipe for that. Saute this a little. And I'm going to show you guys the simplest, most delicious sauce ever for beginners. I don't buy no more sauce. I just make my own. You can also make a good sauce using rice wine vinegar and honey. Tastes delicious. Just look how it's starting to come together. It looks beautiful, huh? And then just saute that so it's incorporated very well. It's also good with broccoli and cauliflower. I tried it every way. So good. So now for our sauce. Honey, light honey of your choice. And it doesn't matter how much you put, probably about a half a cup for this amount. Squeeze of ketchup. This is a two ingredient sweet and sour right here. Honey and ketchup. Very delicious. And then to make it even more better, some spicy sriracha. And then to make it even more better, some more chili. And then you just saute this all together and it starts making a delicious sauce. Look how that honey starts combining with that ketchup and that sriracha. It's the most easiest simple sauce. You can use it for chicken wings. Check out my chicken wing video. Use it for ribs. You can use it for anything, sweet and sour chicken. I encourage you to start making it yourself because you save a lot more money and it's better for you. Again, honey, ketchup, sriracha. And you can add some ginger in here if you wanted. And that's it. Just look at how delicious this is. You add the honey, and all of that, and then it just starts making a sauce. Look at this. Look at this over here. Yum, huh? This is just easy, simple chestnut, pepper, sweet and sour, spicy sriracha chicken. Give it a try, guys. Look at this. Thank you.